Hey, there we go.
How you guys doing? This is the day I get to play this 1920s Banjolin. Might have to wait a little bit because I hear a guy doing garbage next door. To get these in tune. The tuning I'm using today is actually mandola tuning, C, G, D, A. Still working on those garbage cans. So that's the problem with recording studios in the rural areas of Richmond. So this is a Slingerland head, probably not the original head, but I tuned it to the tension of 89 pounds or whatever it is on the banjo head tuning meter a lot of people use. That seemed to be the right place. And if you saw the pictures, you know that there was a tear where the bridge was. At one point, somebody put a patch on it. And so there ended up being another one that I found when I did the repair. And so I made another patch as well. And there was some repairs of, I put these tuners on them. And so that, because the ones that were on here were not the original ones either, but they had been put on upside down, so they tuned backwards. Yeah, it's so floppy though, playing it as a mandola with the scale of this. St. Anne's real. Thank you. probably thinking of maybe like Arkansas Treasure. Yeah, so yeah, that's another good old timey one, is the red haired boy. So let's try that one, the forked deer. Forked deer on this little thing? Forked?